They're putting them in salsa, in guacamole, in the dog food, in the dog.